Is the young bucks. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, the faculty, staff, and Grand Prairie ISD administration welcome you to the Gopher Warrior Bowl, where South Grand Prairie will host the Grand Prairie Gophers. This game will be governed by the University Interscholastic League rules. It is a voluntary educational association through which more than 1,300 high schools of Texas work cooperatively. The schools themselves adopt the standards and regulations for this specific event. Let us remember that this contest is for the recreational and educational benefit of both schools. One team will win and the other will not, but the experiences should be beneficial to all. A UIL program that is properly planned and administered is an asset to the community. It provides educational value for all high school students as either participants or spectators. Profanity, racial, sexist, or other abusive comments or other intimidating actions directed at anyone in the stadium will not be tolerated and will be grounds for removal from the premises. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. The student athletes recognize that judgment calls by officials and coaches are made in good faith and should be respected at all times. Spectators can support both of these teams by refraining from derogatory, demeaning, or disrespectful comments, cheers, or slogans before, during, and after the game. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. We value the safety of student athletes and authorized individuals on the field. Spectators are prohibited from entering the playing surface at all times. Violators will be removed and are subject to criminal prosecution.
Good evening. I'm Linda Ellis, the Grand Prairie Independent School District Superintendent of Schools. On behalf of our Board of Trustees and staff, I welcome you to the Gopher Warrior Bowl. We're looking forward to tonight's game and some exciting competition. To ensure you have a fun evening at tonight's game, we want you to know that we value your safety and security. If you see something that's not right, please report it to any of our campus staff, district staff, or the school resource officers throughout the stadium. Thank you for supporting our students that are participating tonight. We're glad you're here, and we hope you enjoy the game.
Welcome to the Gopher Warrior Bowl. Your safety is our top priority. In the event of an evacuation situation, this is our evacuation game plan. If you are seated on the visitor side of the stadium, take the stairs to the concourse, turn left, and exit the nearest gate. If you are seated on the home side of the stadium, take the stairs to the concourse, turn right or left, and exit the nearest gate. Anyone on the field will evacuate through the tunnel. Once outside, please continue to move as far away as possible from the bowl. In the case of lightning, everyone in the stands will go to the Student Activity Center, while everyone on the field will move to a locker room. In the case of a tornado, everyone will move inside Grand Prairie High School through the tower entrances. Thank you for your attention to the Gopher Warrior Bowl evacuation game plan and for being prepared to respond calmly in the event of an evacuation.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to make an announcement that tonight the Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics would genuinely, sincerely like to thank Texas Trust Credit Union for serving as our game day sponsor for tonight's game. Thank you to Texas Trust Credit Union. Tonight's officials are brought to us by the 2023 Texas High School Football TASO Fort Worth Division. They are referee Kelly Martinez, umpire Mark Cohen, headline judge Richard Albert, side judge Kenzie Gesch, line judge David Nugent, field judge Jason Pierce, and back judge Sean Freeman. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like for you to look down on the field, because tonight we have a very special recognition. Tonight we are honored to welcome special guest, Bradley Adair Sr. from the South Grand Prairie class of 1981. After graduation, he served in the United States Army for 28 years and retired as a Special Forces Sergeant Major in 2010. Not only is this the first football game he has been able to attend, but it is also his 60th birthday. He is joined tonight by his son, Bradley Adair Jr., a South Grand Prairie class of 2000 graduate who has recently retired from the Army. Welcome, gentlemen, and thank you so much for your service. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we have a student council goodwill exchange. Students from both Grand Prairie High School and South Grand Prairie High School will meet at the midfield. Give a big round of applause for our student council goodwill exchange from both high schools. And now taking the field is the 2023 South Grand Prairie Varsity Cheerleaders with Captain Alyssa Ramirez, Co-Captain Zamaya Allen, Senior Lucette Espinosa, Junior Jariah McLean, Junior Mariah Thomas, Junior Emmeline Padron, Junior Alanis Argumentis, Junior Savannah Kay, Sophomore Jessica Chavers, and Sophomore Ileana Salazar. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the 50-yard line where we have a very, very special announcement tonight. Tonight, Ozarka is the proud sponsor of Dave Campbell's Texas Football's Team of the Week Road Tour. As a part of tonight's celebration, South Grand Prairie's Lucas Martinez and Grand Prairie's Will Hernandez are being presented with the Scholar Athlete Award and $250 in tuition assistance, compliments of Ozarka for their leadership in the classroom. Let's give Lucas and Will a big round of applause. Be sure to visit the Dave Campbell's and Ozarka's tent to nominate your school for the Team of the Week Award. The tent can be found on the south side of the building. Please give Lucas Martinez and Will Hernandez a big round of applause and a special thank you to Dave Campbell's Texas Football's Team of the Week Road Tour, sponsored by Ozarka. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we would ask that now that you please rise at this time to observe, men remove your hats. Please rise and observe a moment of silence. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Now at this time, we would like to ask the Grand Prairie Gopher Band to play their school song. Now we would ask the South Grand Prairie Mighty Warrior Band to play their school song. tonight's game for the visiting Gophers are number 0, Kelton Moore. Number 6 is Sammy Rangel. Number 17, Israel Magansola. And number 73, William Hernandez. For South Grand Prairie, captains are number 7, Jaden Stanley. Number 8, Leo Morris. Number 11, Ahmad Jenkins. And number 73, Javier Mendez. For tonight's coin toss, please welcome former Grand Prairie ISD Associate Superintendent, Dr. Vern Alexander. Dr. Alexander retired from the Grand Prairie ISD this year and after an outstanding 44-year career in public education. Dr. Alexander is accompanied by Grand Prairie High School Principal Leah Boyle and South Grand Prairie High School Principal Larry Jones.
South Grand Prairie has won the toss, deferred to the second half. Grand Prairie will receive. All right.
Entering the field from the west end zone. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand, remove your hats as a joint Warrior and Gopher Battalion Color Guard presents our nation's colors. In 2008, the president signed into law authorizing hand salutes during the national anthem by veterans and out of uniform military personnel. The color guard today is commanded by Cadet Command Sergeant Major Angelina Zuniga from South Grand Prairie, carrying the national colors. Cadet Chavez for Grand Prairie, carrying the Texas colors. Cadet Captain Mia Dixon from South Grand Prairie, carrying the Warrior Battalion colors. Cadet Venegas, carrying the Gopher Battalion colors. Cadet Corporal Alvaro Cruz, guarding the national colors. Cadet Tredemeyer from Grand Prairie High School, guarding the battalion colors. Tonight, the national anthem will be sung by a joint choir from South Grand Prairie High School and Grand Prairie High School.
Dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs burst.
Presentation of colors. for the Warriors is number 15, Anthony Pineda. Back deep for the Gophers, number 5, Stephen Pennington. And number 19, Jay Gopher. Brought down on the play by number 26, Jameel Ross. 20-yard return up at the 30-yard line when the Gophers will take over first and 10.
No defense!
Number 4, Caleb Harris, quarterback for the Gophers. Second down, 10. Jake Stanley on the carry, tackled by number 8, Isaiah Fuller. Down South Grand Prairie. Jaden Stanley on the carry, tackled by the front line of the Gophers. Thank you. 4, Josiah Lucas, tackled by number 58, Isai Gonzalez. First down, South Grand Prairie behind the line. Number 56, Hayden Burns. 57, Oscar Mercado. 61, William Walker. 63, Jeremiah Aguiar. Number 73, Javier Mendez. Jaden Stanley on the long carry, brought down by number 0, Felton Moore. Number 2, Joseph Winton. Down South Grand Prairie from the 18-yard line. Pass intended for number 2, Cade Wallace, falls incomplete. Second down, 10, South Grand Prairie. First down and goal. Morris on the tackle of number 6, Sammy Rangel.
official injury timeout.
After the injury timeout, South Grand Prairie High School takes over. Second down, 5.
Personal foul, roughing the kicker on the defense, number 31, be 15 yards, first down.
Take over at their own 48-yard line. Torrey Jacobs on the tackle. Gain of 5 on the play. Second down and 5 for Grand Prairie. James Nobles with the catch. Brought down by number 21, Devin Hewitt. Third down, 5. Xavier Rodriguez on the carry, brought down by Devin McEwen after a Gopher first down. First and 10, 35-yard line. Complete to number 3, Kevin Moore. Good for a first down, Grand Prairie. Correction, fourth down and short for the Gophers. Thank you. First down, Gophers.
Come on, defense!
First down, go for it.
The runner's progress will stop short of the goal line, be second down.
Together for over 17 years as husband-wife team. You're not stuck inside of a cubicle. You're on the road. You've got a sense of adventure.
Yeah, kind of being a paid tourist.
At Bancroft & Sons, you're not a number. You're part of the family. They're hiring, so come and join the family.
Ways you can visit Parkland without actually visiting Parkland Hospital. There are 15 Parkland Health Community Clinics across Dallas County offering chronic care, sick visits, checkups, and more. Our mobile services include vaccinations, mammograms, homeless outreach, asthma care, and senior home health visits. Visit a pop-up event for important screenings like blood pressure and diabetes. We're a team of health experts available right in your community. That's how our team is here for your team. To find one of these services near you, visit parklandhealth.org/yourteam.
Jake Stanley, Josiah Lucas back deep for South.
Thank you.
mid. Correction, number 31, Janari Smith. South Grand Prairie. First take over first and 10 with 11:08 left in the second quarter. The Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics would like to thank Texas Trust Credit Union for serving as the game day sponsor for tonight's game. Thank you to Texas Trust Credit Union. White and Torrey Jacobs on the tackle, number one, Dion Griff. Thank you. carry by the Gophers inside the 5-yard line, down to the 4, bringing up first down and goal for the Gophers. Attention, please. Would Adamari Hernandez, please visit the elevator on the home side of the field. Adamari Hernandez. Goes into the end zone for a touchback. South Grand Prairie will take over first and 10 at the 25-yard line. Lucas on the carry, brought down by number 17, Israel Mogensola. Leaves second down for the Warriors.
Oh,
forces James Hanley out of bounds after a Warrior first down. SGP.
Coast to coast. Late model equipment, great pay, and dedicated home time are just a few of the reasons to become a member of the Bancroft family. Find out more by visiting www.bancroftandsons.com.
Special thank you goes to the Grand Prairie ISD Education Foundation for your support of the district in changing lives. The Education Foundation has donated over $1.3 million to the students and staff of the Grand Prairie Independent School District. Thank you.
The ball was batted out of bounds by Grand Prairie. Therefore, after the play, we have dead ball and sportsmanlike on number one. Be half the distance, be Grand Prairie's ball, first down. Ball start on the offense, number three, the 5-yard penalty, repeat third down.
After the penalty, third down and eight. The 18-yard line. On the catch, good for a Grand Prairie first down at the 30-yard line.
Thank you.
tackle, number four, Caleb Harris. Leaves fourth down and two for the Gophers from their own 38-yard line.
Timeout. Grand Prairie, it's their first time out of the half.
Ladies and gentlemen, with 2 minutes and 58 seconds left in the second quarter, I need to remind you that the concession stands are open, serving all of your favorites, including ice cold soft drinks, bottled water, nachos, hot dogs, chips, candy, and popcorn. Punt by Roberto Alvarez is down at the 16-yard line. Gophers will take, South Grand Prairie will take over with 2 minutes and 45 seconds left in the second. There are flags on the play back at the line of scrimmage.
Holding on the offense, number five. Be at the distance, repeat first down.
Josiah Lucas on the carry. Edgar Gonzalez on the tackle. There's an injured warrior on the play.
Officials, timeout for injury.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a 5-year-old Hispanic young man at the front gate. They do not know the parents. Child's name is Abraham. Ladies and gentlemen, please, if we have a five-year-old at the front gate named Abraham who is missing his parents. First down. And before Josiah Lucas on the carry. Good for a 72-yard Warrior touchdown. Would like to thank Pope Melvin's for tonight's pregame meal. Again, the Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics would like to thank Pope Melvin's for sponsoring today's pregame meal. Number 5-7 Pennington and number 0 Kelton Moore back deep. Number 15, Andrew Rueda.
Time out. Grand Prairie, that's their second of the half.
Tonight's game day sponsor is Texas Trust Credit Union. The Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics would like to thank Texas Trust Credit Union for serving as our game day sponsor for tonight's game. Thank you to Texas Trust Credit Union. Is a flag on the play.
holding on the return team, number 26, the 10-yard penalty, the Grand Prairie first and 10.
Washington. Play good for a Gopher first down. Pass falls incomplete, intended for Deion McGriff. Pass defended on the play by number 26, Jameel Ross, and number 21, Devin McEwen. Kevin Moore with the catch, tackled by number 8, Leo Morris. Third down and 2. First down.
Timeout. Grand Prairie. That's their final timeout of the half.
Ball's incomplete. Defended on the play by number 8, Leo Morris.
Get up! That's the end of the first half.
That is the end of the first half with South Grand Prairie leading. The Grand Prairie go 21-14.
Introducing your 2023-2024 GPED Social Officers, Juliana Leyva, Reina Paz, Isabel Rodriguez, Galilea Solorzano. This week's GPED of the Week is Kayla Dominguez. Our Spirit Girl of the Week is Brisa Vega. The GPEDs will be performing a jazz routine to Brick House. Thank you.
A tornado warning remains in effect until 10 p.m. Central Daylight Time for Central Kiowa County. A tornado emergency for Greensburg at 9:37 p.m. Central Daylight Time. National Weather Service meteorologists and storm spotters were tracking a large and extremely dangerous tornado. Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, from the heart of Grand Prairie, Texas, South Grand Prairie High School proudly presents the pride of the Warrior Nation, the Cheyenne. Abby Clark, and Senior Lieutenant Sheridan Lawless. First Lieutenant Maria Paz Bastias, and Captain Cameron Chives. Social officers for the team are Secretary Ava Barassa, Treasurer Ariel Torres, Vice President Madison Brinkman, and President Ryan Warfield. Cheyenne of the Week this week is Skylar Segovia. The Spirit Girl of the Week this week is Carrie Mae Charis Vega. Tonight the Cheyennes will be featured in a spectacular streamer jazz routine to the music of Hot and Cold. Cheyenne Dance Team! And now, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, the South Grand Prairie High School Warrior Band presents, for your halftime entertainment, their 2023 contest show, 8-Bit. Tonight's selections are drawn from original works, the Tetris theme song, Peaches by Jack Black, Bruckner's Symphony No. 8, and other classic arcade games. We'll be right back. French horn section. Drum majors are Aubrey Wilson, Ahmad Reddy, Nadia Cerda, and Brian Lazo. Color guard officers are LaFon Powers and Joey Bragg. The color guard member of the week this week is Elena Salazar. The Warrior Band and staff would like to wish the Grand Prairie Band and staff a good luck this season. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your participation and support. Let's hear it one more time for the South Grand Prairie Mighty Warrior Band! And welcome to the field, your South Grand Prairie Warriors!
Thank you.
19, Riley Calvin.
Come on, block!
Timeout. Injury timeout.
Made by number 43, Elijah Carell. Gain of one on the play. Second down.
Come on, defense!
First and 10 from the 35-yard line.
Holding on the offense, number 22, 10-yard penalty, repeat third down.
Williams. leaving 4th and 1 for South Grand Prairie. South Grand Prairie first down at the 42-yard line.
Number 15. 15-yard penalty, the automatic first down.
On the offense, number 4, that penalty's declined, be 3rd down.
Stanley's pass is complete. complete to Ian Tavian Williams, tackled by number zero, Kelton Moore. Play is good for a South Grand Prairie first down. Riley Calvin on the carry. Gain of three on the play. Tackled by number 58, Isai Gonzalez. Riley Calvin tackled in the backfield. 2 yard loss, leaving third down and 9 for South. Falls incomplete, leaving fourth down to the Warriors. Field goal by Austin DeLay is good, and with 103 left in the third, South Grand Prairie leads Grand Prairie 24-14. Tonight's game day sponsor is Texas Trust Credit Union. The Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics would like to thank Texas Trust Credit Union for serving as the game day sponsor for tonight's game. Thank you again to Texas Trust Credit Union. Gopher return on the play up to the 40-yard line. Tackled by number two, Cade Wallace. Six. quarterback keeper. Met on the play by number 46, Elijah Rodriguez.
That's the end of the third quarter.
Spring Creek Barbecue for their continued support. Spring Creek Barbecue, from barbecue to desserts, we've got you covered. Receiver out of bounds. First and 10, Grand Prairie at the 32-yard line. Isaiah Cephas with the initial contact. Fourth down, 9 for the Gophers. 33-yard attempt by number 21. Stanley tackled in the backfield, leaving second down and 15 for the Warriors. Short gain on the play, leaving third down for the Warriors.
Three ways you can visit Parkland without actually visiting Parkland Hospital. There are 15 Parkland Health Community Clinics across Dallas County offering chronic care, sick visits, checkups, and more. Our mobile services include vaccinations, mammograms, homeless outreach, asthma care, and senior home health visits. Visit us.
Attention, please do not air horns during the play. Please do not blow the air horns during the play. Thank you.
Zero killed more on up to the 45-yard line. pass is complete. Good for a Gopher first down. Deion Griff, Devin McEwen, after a first down, 25-yard line of South Grand.
Time out. South Grand Prairie, it's their first of the half.
Health community clinics across Dallas County offering chronic care, sick visits, checkups, and more. Our mobile services include vaccinations, mammograms, homeless outreach, asthma care, and senior home health visits. Visit a pop-up event for important screenings like blood pressure and diabetes. We're a team of health experts available right in your community. That's how our team is here for your team. To find one of these services near you, visit parklandhealth.org/your team.
False start on the offense, number 65, the penalty, repeat third down. Timeout. South Grand Prairie, that's their second time out of the half.
Tu comunidad es tu familia, y en Grand Prairie vivimos la vida. velocidad al máximo. No importa de dónde seas, no importa quién eres, nos reunimos para divertirnos y nos
short of the line again. Leaves out for the Warriors.
I got
line.
Unsportsmanlike penalty. 52 on Grand Prairie. Be 15 yards to the end of the run. First down.
Devin McEwen tackles Kevin Moore on the play. A gain of six.
I'm out. Grand Prairie, that's the first of the half.
Tonight's game day sponsor was Texas Trust Credit Union. The Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics would like Texas Trust Credit Union for serving as tonight's game day sponsor. Thank you to Texas Trust Credit Union. We would also like to thank the Grand Prairie ISD Education Foundation for the district in changing lives. The Education Foundation has donated $1.3 million to the students and staff.
On the offense, number 22, the 10-yard penalty, repeat third down.
Down 11. on the Grand Prairie ISD School Board, Superintendent of Schools Linda Ellis, faculty and staff of South Grand Prairie High School and Grand Prairie High School, to all of those who make this possible. This is Rodney Anderson wishing you all a very safe trip home. Ladies and gentlemen, only authorized members on the field, only authorized individuals on the field.